What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Boat here with yet another video. In this video we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a power efficient processor based on the Bay Trail architecture. It's a dual core CPU with no hyper threading of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD graphics Bay Trail as the integrated graphics. This iGPU is actually based on the same architecture as the Intel HD 4000, except that it's significantly nerfed with its whopping 4 unified shaders. We also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500 GB hard drive for the operating system and a 1 TB external one on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using normal Windows 10 as mom also uses the PC. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Battlefield 3. I actually did test this game before, but I've decided to revisit it because I was quite disappointed with how the game ran in the original video. I was really wondering why it ran so poorly considering that I've seen it run at 30 FPS on some slightly more powerful Celeron laptops, and I found the reason why. Two words: Windows Defender. That's right. Microsoft's very own software made to protect your PC is bad for your low-end CPU. In BF3 that I will be revisiting, that piece of bloatware garbage was using literally half of the N2840. Windows Defender truly defends your PC by slowing it down, lol. So guess what I do every time I boot up my N2840 laptop now? I turn that shit off. Anyway, let's get straight to the point now.
single civvy. I don't like this shit. Single civvy. I don't like this shit.
Ah! I'm about to sell it in this guy's whole mind. I'm about to sell it in this guy's whole mind. I'm about to sell it in this guy's whole mind.